And the Congress has reacted on Modi's explosive interview, saying that parties are actually pulling away from the BJP and that the NDA will not get allies.
As the things stand today, I don't see the NDA or the BJP getting many allies so that they are able to form the government. Every political party, important political party in the region, they are moving away from the BJP and Narendra Modi. So this is something what we have been saying right since beginning, that it would be impossible for Narendra Modi to be the Prime Minister or NDA to form power, to come in power, because they will not find adequate number of seats, adequate number of allies to form a government in the centre.